But there's one thing she said about 7 years ago that kind of stuck out to us. Over dinner, she told us the average person sees the person they're going to marry 4 times before they actually talk to them. And while she never did cite this statistic, it is definitely true in Anna and Rob's case.
So Anna first laid eyes on Rob about 9 years ago at Cheap Art swearing in as Green Mickey's chief. And I can remember Anna thinking he was really cute. He had this like crazy fro, like went out like to here. And then we attended Rachel and Bill's wedding, and the fro tamed a little bit more. And Anna was, and Rob was in a suit, and Anna was like, "Wow, he is like so cute." And we're like, "Okay."
It wasn't actually until 6 years later, though, that the real relationship began. At Greta's graduation party, Rob only came because his parents said there would be Titletown root beer floats. But we don't think he actually ever got one because he spent the whole day talking to Anna. So Anna and Rob's relationship started exactly 4 years ago yesterday. We were able to trace on Facebook the exact origin of when it started. So later the night on July 17th at 6:03 p.m., so probably like a half hour after Rob left the graduation party, he wrote on Rob or on Anna's wall, "If you're ever in Madison this year, just let me know." Anna responded at 6:06.
Every weekend off, so if you ever want to hang out, just let me know.
And that is where their love story began. And we knew Rob really liked Anna because their first date was not only a musical, but Greta and I tagged along. So we knew Rob was a really good sport.
So this summer when they met, this was the summer that Ann and I were seasonal maintenance employees for the city of Green Bay, which consisted of waking up at like 5 and cleaning the Bay Beach bathrooms, and then we would get in a pickup truck and drive around the city watering plants. And City Hall never looked better that year, and a lot of people probably thought, well, the mayor's kids are doing landscape, you know, City Hall looks great. But really, Rob was working on 5th floor, and his office was right by the window. So whenever we went over to water the plants, Anna could like see him and kind of like peek in the window.
So after that summer, they continued to see each other, and frequent visits were made from Drake to Madison, Madison to Drake, with Green Bay always serving as the home base. And then in the spring of 2012, Anna and Rob made their long distance relationship even longer when Anna spent semester in Africa and Rob continued to study at Madison. So they were both in 2 very wild places.
So we got another Facebook post now, and it goes, on March 8th, Anna goes, "If I survive Kilimanjaro," she climbed Mount Kilimanjaro, pretty cool. "And if you survive your 21st birthday, we should hang out this summer. Deal?"
And Rob responded, "Deal." And surprisingly, they did both survive, and they were able to spend the summer together, as well as Thanksgiving, doing the turkey trots, Christmas at the Packers game, and the new year in Florida, already acting like a retired couple.
So the next year were graduations and more distance. Anna started her job in Oklahoma. She met some lovely women. And Rob went to Nashville, and I know that they were just wonderful growing together during that time apart.
They made countless trips from Oklahoma to Nashville, and while the physical distance between Anna and Rob was great, to everyone that they were never closer as a couple.
And so, you know, Laura and I love Anna more than anything in the whole entire world, and seeing that Rob does as well makes us so happy.
Talk to me, oh, could you talk to me? ever you feel like you're lost, you can count on me. I'll find your way when the lights go out in the universe. I'll be next to you, I'll be next to you, and I surrender myself to you. I love you forever, I like you for always, for always. Together we'll be. I love you forever, I like you for always, for always. Together we'll be. Too sick to walk, I'd carry you and take care of you. If ever you feel scared and alone, I'd hold you, and I'd just hold you when the lights go out in the universe. I'll be next to you, I'll be next to you, and I surrender myself to you. I love you forever, I like you for always, and for always together we'll be. I love you forever, I like you for always, for always together. Just like you do, I'll give you my coat, 'cause I'm here for you. And as we grow old, I promise to love you with every breath that is true. Let's go out in the universe. I'll be next to you, you'll be next to me, and I surrender.
Robbie, this is a very special day for you, but equally as special for your mother and I and your parents, Robbie. You know, we think about this day, and I remember the day you were born, and it's been years of just dreaming for a perfect wedding day, a perfect husband, and that's all coming to fruition today. I just can't tell you how proud I am of you. Oldest daughter, I've always been so proud of you, and you and Robbie are off to a great new chapter, and your mother and I are going to be there with you all the way. And I just, you know, it is the most special day of my life today to hand you off to a great person, and your mother and I couldn't be more proud. We love you both very, very much, and we're just so glad that today is here and that your future is before you. Now, God bless you, and we love you very, very much.
Because of this, that I know you'll always be there for Anna. Anna? Anna, you're amazing. That is all. Every time I met you, you've been absolutely amazing. And you honestly make Rob a better Rob. But you haven't asked me my permission yet. I told Rob that this was necessary. I don't know if you ever passed the word along. It's okay. I forgive you. Alright. So, I'm incredibly happy for you. And I'm so happy that you both have finally found the droids you were looking for.
Ain't nothing better than watching you smile. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ain't nothing better than watching you laugh out loud, my baby. Ain't nothing better than watching you be you. Ain't nothing better than right now. In your eyes lie the secrets I don't wanna miss. Put your hand in my hand and make a fist. Grab my shirt, curl your lip as if you know. Staring back in my eyes saying please don't go. I don't know what I know, what I know, what I know, what it is that you really, really want or you need. I hate every moment away from you. I see you sleeping in my dreams. I know you're in your mother's arms. Know that you're safe from harm. You know I'm coming home real soon. And I'm bringing all my love for you. Ain't nothing better than watching you smile. nothing better than watching you laugh out loud, my baby. Ain't nothing better than watching you be you. Ain't nothing better than right now. And I can't take away the pain if I don't know you're hurting again. I can't leave you on your own if I know you're crying all alone. And my heart's pumping black and blues, that's how I feel when I'm not with you. A million years pass every day, losing the time, I'm always on my way. I don't know what I know, what I know, what I know what to do. I hope you understand when I'm gone, I'll always come back home for you. Open your eyes to a brand new dawn. Ain't nothing better than watching you smile. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ain't nothing better than watching you laugh out loud, my baby. Ain't nothing better than watching you be you. Ain't nothing better than right now.
Anna and Rob, I'm so thrilled for you, and I'm so thrilled to be with you today. You two just radiate such light and joy and love, and I know that today and every day beyond is going to be full of happiness and new memories and, you know, respect and being by each other's side. I'm so glad to be with you, and I love you both so much. And I know that this day will be wonderful, but every day after will be even better together. I love you both.
Time goes so fast. I hope my life slows so this can last. All my time goes so fast. I hope my life slows so this can last. Ain't nothing better than watching you smile. Whoa. Nothing better than watching you laugh out loud, my baby. Ain't nothing better than watching you be you.
Just 1 second here. I want to introduce you to some great people. First of all, my wife Donna, who really made all this stuff happen. You love her. Of our new family, Jim and Julie Arts. And it's nice when two families come together. And two families that we just have great respect for the arts, and we're just so glad that Robbie and Anna are married now and are going to live their lives together. I just tell you, it's my first daughter getting married, and she gave me some great cufflinks. On Tuesday we watched Steve Martin's Father of the Bride, so she gave me cufflinks that are engaged. And I'm a lot like him. I felt myself being that way, because you're really, it's a change of life for me and Donna and for Jim and Julie, but it's just one of those welcome changes that we're so delighted with. I mean, these are two really good kids that love each other very much, and they're a great example to give you great confidence in the future of our community. And it just gives me great, great pleasure. I just want to say one more thing about tonight. We paid the band a lot of money. We want you to dance. This is going to be, I want you to dance all night. Because I said, there's fewer chairs than people. So you guys, we're going to have a few designated dances, but then we sure want you to dance. And then at 10 o'clock, we're going to follow the band and do a little send-off for Robbie and Anna. But we've got 4 hours of fun coming up, getting to know each other, getting to celebrate a very, very special marriage. And that is the marriage of Robbie and Anna Hart. So welcome them, Robbie and Anna.
was tall. And we built castles out of gold and straw. Our feet were bare, our tangled hair blew in the humid ocean. Reflected on the mirrored sky within the silver pond, and horses grazed inside a maze of thistle thorns and barley blades. And I'm following a trail that I've seen in fairy tales, but the crumbs I left behind. So I'm trusting in my feet, and I'm skipping to a beat of a heart that's sweet on finding hope. Trusting in my feet.